I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. Fuck it, I'm crossing the line today. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they gums and bumping my tape. Don't go again.
Alrighty guys, welcome back to the vlog. The girls spent the weekend in Malibu and we're picking them up. They were out in Malibu living it up while Jack and I were grinding away on some work projects.
You can't catch them, you can't swap them. You pop them, cause we pop them like overridden baka. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah.
Paparazzi. Outside.
Emma, how's the...
Oh shit, where'd they go?
Totally pestered
them. Oh my god, is that Maggie McDonald? Is it true about your relationship with Josh Richards?
Who?
Is it true about your relationship with...
Every time we would go out to dinner,
we gotta go to our home.
Yeah. We would get paparazzi'd, like at Nobu.
Yeah, we got paparazzi'd.
It was so funny.
This trip?
And they'd be like, yeah.
Oh, really?
And
I literally can't.
They'd be like, wait, Arlen, have you ever read The Alchemist before?
Huh? This Applebee's? Book. Oh. Yeah. I thought you said, have you ever been to Applebee's before?
Your way out of my league with angel like you. Some sunsets in sushi and maybe some ice cream. Is that too much to ask?
I should start using that song in my vlog. Oh, our place is gonna be on the right, so get in the right lane.
What do you mean, our place?
We have to get our luggage.
Oh, all
right.
What's
it's
the
right after Norbu. Yeah, we had you guys drive us
what'd
all
you call
drive
it?
All the way here to bring us 1 mile.
What do you call it?
Norbu?
What's Norbu?
Norbu with the mangar.
We got
mangar.
The mangar.
We got so many mangars.
We got
paparazzi
so many.
We got four mangars.
Wait, what's Norbu?
Norbu.
We just say it's in an Australian accent.
Sounds like
Norbu.
Some swordfish in the ocean.
Like literally right there. No,
that's Norbu.
That's Norbu.
That was exciting.
Wanna come?
Sure.
It's cute. Come in.
Maybe some ice cream. No one saw that.
Wearing my body belt.
Yes. The body chain.
Maggie here tries to convince me that the chain that I bought is not a chain. In fact, it's a body belt that you wear around
chain,
your.
Not a body belt.
Oh, or whatever the fuck it is.
A belly chain. Yeah.
Maybe.
Is this your house? You guys sure?
Hello?
With some sunsets and sushi and maybe some... We should film a music video for that.
We should film like a whole... We should do a whole production.
Thank you.
Oh,
wow, your guys' room is so nice. Which bed did you guys stay in? This one?
I slept in the one right there. Twisted jeans.
So Jack got the Doombreakers shot and his arm hurts.
When'd you get it? Today?
It doesn't hurt.
The dump truck shot?
He got the Doombreaker.
Wait, I got a shot last week.
Less research. Hey.
Tonight we are going to Katana. First time. Have you been to Katana, Emma?
No.
Apparently it's a nice sushi restaurant.
Oh, we're getting sushi tonight?
Yeah.
Good.
Jordan's meeting us, as well as, I think Todd is coming.
I'm just so excited that we're getting sushi. Like, I took a nap, right?
Yeah.
And so I was asleep. This is like probably maybe like 20 minutes ago. I woke up and I was like, fuck, like I really want Nobu right now. Like I want sushi and I'm so glad we're getting it.
And this place is good. It's the same people who own Boa. We were gonna go to Nora originally, Emma. I walked down the street to get it. I just went on a walk and got some water. And I'm walking by Katana and this girl goes, she's like at the reception at Katana and she's like, are you Arlen? And I was like, yeah. She's like, oh, I watch Maggie.
No way. Creep like TLC. 2-2-3 shells out the Jeep. No one gonna take care of me the way that I take care of me. Get booked in front of security. Your body gonna
you know what, no,
scare
me.
Put your friend in therapy. You know I did. He better live. Asking me take care of me.
Sure
I
squash
it
in my pain.
Oh my god, I literally never get starstruck and I'm like, my heart is like pacing right now.
Oh my god.
Thank you, sir.
Hi.
Hey, everybody.
For what?
Hey. Hey. Okay. All right. Okay. No. No.
Bitches call my phone.
I'm 7 years old.
Idiot, Jordan.
I know. I can't hear much, to be honest.
We're out here in West Side. Gonna do a little surf mission today. This is Ani. I don't know if you can see him back there. Ani,
guys.
Ani's our local surf instructor today. Me and Jack don't really know what we're doing.
We're gonna shoot at the door. It's gonna be fun.
I don't know, I have like a weird confidence when it comes to surfing. I just feel like I'm good at it, you know? Like, you know how there's some things you're just like, yeah, I'd be good at that. It's kind of one of those things. I don't know, I skateboarded, I can kickflip, like, I ski, I snowboard.
Sound awfully confident there, buddy.
Huh? What's that, bud?
Sound awfully confident there, buddy.
That's what I'm saying.
Kid in the water.
Making dreams about our lives up in the stars. Yeah, babe.
All right, update. I'm good. Ani's good.
I'm good too.
Yeah. Jack sucks. But it's all about practice.
Way to just throw me under the wave right there.
Yeah, it wasn't the first time today you got thrown under a wave.
Chill.
We'll get better. Also, yeah. they don't really know. I mean, I probably looked pretty goofy up on the wave. No one's really going to be able to... I can't make any actual claims until I pull the drone out and, like, actually get real footage. Maybe we'll do that next time.
Biggest thing is that we had fun. Right?
Yeah.
We saw dolphins.
We did see dolphins.
Someday I'll be patient, baby. Maybe our minds wouldn't be that easy. We don't time.
He skipped a lot of make stuff. He went from Chipotle to your cue. And I'm like, no.
Exactly.
And then that's when I pulled the I have a boyfriend. Which I clearly don't have.
Exactly. And we just filmed a bunch of stuff for this new program, this new product I'm working on. And I've been keeping it kind of secret, but it's basically a program that helps people to build social circles. The type of friends that support you and, like, you know, you can do creative things with. Kind of like literally everyone you see in my videos. Yeah, basically just helping you build an awesome group of friends. And so we just filmed a few things for that. Emma was in the video. And now we're just working on it. Me and Jack are. And, yeah, it's been fun. And the reason I do this is because when I'm meeting someone I don't know, you know, I'm almost gone. When you start a conversation, as unthreatening and unassuming as possible. So it's like, oh, your sweatshirt's really cool, or your rings are really cool, or oh, that book is amazing, by the way. That'd actually be probably the best one.
Yeah.
Are you reading it?
I actually just read 2 pages and it's amazing.
Yeah, it's like, if you know the book, or if you like